Bayonetta.
When I was a kid, my father used to tell me. Understood what he was saying, but for some reason, it really resonated with me. And every time I thought about it, I looked up at the sky and daydreamed. What if somewhere, some version of me was walking along through the grass just like me? Could we be following the same path, taking the same journey? The idea helps books in me more powerfully than any anime or sci-fi novel. Even after growing up, I still believed it could be true. I just knew that someday, a version of my father from some other world would appear. Pull out a strawberry kit, just for me, I always used to. Like a visitor from another world.
Decide what the truth will be.
So, what was the weather forecast for today?
What's the matter? Your class is dirty? Not a cloud in the sky. Perfect day for a ball game. You know what that means, right? It means you found a way to drag me all over the city and turn my opening day ticket into toilet paper! Don't act like you don't hear me talking, huh? You know how much shit I had to go through for this thing? Shit! Jesus! How about a heads up for...
You have my deepest sympathies. But don't forget, it was you who agreed to do anything I asked in exchange for that job.
Just because I said anything
now,
doesn't mean...
Let's go.
Now where do you want to go? I've been driving around this city since the crack of dawn. Bam! And now this damn thing's throwing a temper tantrum. The hell you doing? I just got this baby yesterday.
Less hot air, more gas.
From? You know, this kid looks... wrong idea. She just fell out of the damn sky. I got nothing to do with this, kid. I swear, I just